going on, everybody? Welcome back to the channel. Back at it with Monster Hunter Rise. Did a few quests so I can farm, get some weapons upgraded. Just got this urgent quest. Brand new monster that I've never encountered. New to this franchise. So, gonna see if it's gonna chew our faces off or if we're gonna have it for dinner. So, as always, like, share, and subscribe, and let's get it. Aren't you cute? Oh, yeah, and I also found out this dog can drift, which is fucking amazing. And it gives it a swift attack boost. I mean, a speed boost. I found that out just like experimenting. I think I missed the attack button. There it is. Oh, you gotta scream. Shit. This is so nice. Got a tail whip too. Let's get this. Oh, you got a fire attack. This thing's attack pattern is fucking weird. Just won this time.
Get the fuck out of here!
Oh, you got a raking like fireball too. Oh, that's ass. Recover. I'm tired, okay. Take full advantage of this. It's good. Where's Derek? okay. I see that. I see that. It's a wing attack. Okay. Yeah, you tired. You're about to go. You're about to go. Not without a fight. Where? Not yet, not yet. Yo, what kind of hitbox is that? What kind of hitbox is that?
You almost got it.
I know. God damn it. Mount up after the fact. You're good to go. No, you're not sleeping. You're not sleeping. Nope.
Got it.
Success! I think I'm gonna end all my quests like this. Me and the puppy. Oh, nice. Tag, right?
It's a good day for a hunt.
Star quest. What the hell is that? World Ludroth. Oh, that's one of my favorites.
If you can't pick one, just go take a stroll or even a nap. Slow and steady wins the race. Come again.
I gotta get fire weapons. I got to.
How are you doing?
You said something nice. Thank you. Oh, I can get these. They're like two pistols. It's kind of dope. Main contender.
Let's go.
Pretty close. Ignore you. Cool.
there. Trying to pull a ball.
I don't get it. Let's see. Guess we can fight the Rogi. I think it's poison. I think the Rogi is poison. I think we get this done. See what that that new monster talking about. The Fat John. It kind of remind me of the Conga Longa. It's like a pink gorilla monster. I don't know if it's in this game. But it was a fun monster. Say that. Man, he stepped in like a boss.
For when the bird Wyvern comes and unleashes its breath.
What?
Its virulent poison brings a swift death.
Up on him. Level two.
buddy. What are you doing? What are you doing?
First Rampage. Heard about this. Heard it's a pain in the ass. But we're here now. Okay, so. So they just got the squad.
Come here, move. coming! Listen up!
All set.
Defend the gate!
Too bad. It's pretty fun. Some definitely something new. Shit.
Looks like things have calmed down a bit.
Elder Fugan wants us to go back to camp.
Yeah, you got a fucking cannon on your back. Like, young Jones is like, what the fuck is that? Is that the... That's the jump. Yo! Why is it glowing like that? Yo, are you that big? Shit. My man trying to get away.
That monster is known as Magnamalo.
Him just about lost his neck trying to stop this. He lost his neck? How do you lose a neck?
Have a look.
Can't fight you. I said I'm gonna fight you. This is a sumo wrestling frog, I guess. Like, clearly you want the sauce. So, you know that the whole fuck. Well, ladies and gents, wrap it up here. Thanks for joining me in another episode of Monster on the Rise. Just experienced our first Rampage quest. Wasn't too bad. Pretty dicey towards the end. I guess I had it in the bag, regardless if I got trampled. at that last moment. But it's a nice little mix up, and they encourage you to do it more if it's gonna upgrade your weapon to you know, crazy stats. So we'll see how it progresses. As usual, thank you for joining me. Like, share, and subscribe, and I'll catch you in the next one. Peace.